I pray for communication marital in Keyinde.
They are general sister.
Lord, we are talking about the what is it mean? So, I see the reason for people when they are talking, their head will be sweat. There are some people, their legs swear, their hands swear. They have to clean their hands. There is a lot of sweat in their hands. But the problem I have is the investment did not produce results in the way of the life of the man. The investment is not producing results the way it's supposed to be in the life of that sister. Hey, girl. Do you mind?
No.
Lord, through your daughter, touch your sister, kind. The problem of making choice. There's a place they want to take your sister to go. Yeah. And that place is like the one house, family church. I'm not against it. When you know where well, what will stop the blessings of God in your life, if you can be patient with God, God is opening doors in this man. You will enjoy this man. Lord, I pray for your daughter here, I'm connecting to our sister, that everything wonder about to this soul will be destroyed. Lord, reposition her and let her husband look under her. Lord, please be a husband. And I pray that time is open now, that sweating is over. And Lord is blessing you in Jesus' name. Bye-bye.